A very good morning to class 8 students. Hope all of you are well. Today I am starting carbon and its allotropic compound. What is allotropy? Some elements exist in nature in different forms, keeping their chemical properties the same. This property of an element is called allotropy. The different forms of an element are called allotropes. So, in allotropy, chemical properties are same, but their physical properties are different and structures are also different. Now, I am giving some example of allotropes. Allotropes of carbon, that means except carbon. Allotropes of carbon are diamond and graphite. But except carbon, there are some elements, those have allotropes. So, allotropes of oxygen are ozone, that is O3, and oxygen itself, that is O2. Allotropes of sulfur, monoclinic sulfur and rhombic sulfur. Formulae are not in your syllabus. Allotropes of phosphorus, white phosphorus and red phosphorus. Now, allotropic modification of carbon. First one is diamond. Actually, diamond is a crystalline allotropic modification of carbon. Diamond is one of the hardest substances known. Pure diamond is colorless, transparent, and crystalline substance. Generally, diamond is found in igneous rock. As mineral, diamond is obtained in Golconda of India, South Africa, Brazil and America. In the mines of South Africa, 96% diamond of the world is obtained. Diamond remains as cubic or octahedral form in the rock. After lifting from the mines, the rocks are crusted to separate diamond. Now, scientist Moissan. First artificially prepared diamond. In an electric furnace, a mixture of iron and carbon is heated at 3000 degrees Celsius and it is suddenly cooled by pouring it into the molten lead, that is Pb, formula of lead, at the temperature 327 degrees Celsius. Sudden cooling and squeezing results in change of carbon to diamond. Now, physical properties. Pure diamond is colorless, transparent and crystalline substance, but impure diamond is black or brown, called carbonato or both. That is very important point. Due to high refractive index of diamond, it looks very bright. What is refractive index? Refractive index is a ratio, that is actually sin small I divided by sin sin small r. Sin I by sin r is equal to mu. So it is actually called refractive index. The word came from refraction of light. And this ratio discovered by scientist Snell, S-N-E-L-L, Snell. Now, density of diamond is 3.5 gram per centimeter cube. Diamond doesn't conduct heat and electricity, but X-ray can pass through diamond. So, X-ray is used to distinguish between glass and diamond. Now, uses black diamond or carbonato is used for cutting and polishing glass, precious stones and different hard substances. This type of diamond is called bote. Due to its sparkle, diamond is used as jewel stone. As a jewel stone, the weight of diamond is measured in carat unit. 1 carat is equal to 0.2 gram. That means 1 gram is equal to 1 by 0.2 carat. The most precious stone used in the throne of Mughal emperor was named as Kohinoor. Its weight was 106 carat. Another crystalline allotropes. of carbon is graphite. Graphite, known as black lead, is obtained as minerals in Siberia, Austria, California of America and India. Graphite is a gray colored opaque but bright crystalline substance. Graphite is soft and greasy to touch. On rubbing, graphite makes black mark on paper, so it is called black lead or flammable. Density of graphite is 2.2 gram per centimeter cube. Graphite can conduct heat and electricity. Uses: graphite has many uses. It is used as lead of pencil. Colloidal graphite suspended in oil is used in lubricating machinery. Lubricating machinery, actually I can say lubricating oil actually. For greasing of pump, generally this lubricating oil we use. Graphite is used as electrodes. It has used in battery. Due to its thermal conductivity, graphite is used in furnace. Graphite is used as moderator in atomic reactor. In atomic reactor also graphite can use. I think so, you can differentiate graphite and diamond. And this difference is very, very important. Make sure the points should be given according to the marks. Now, artificial graphite. Why it is necessary? Why artificial graphite is necessary? Supply of natural graphite is relatively less than its worldwide demand. That is why graphite is prepared artificially. In accretion process, a mixture of sand and coke powder is heated at 3000 degrees Celsius in an electric furnace. Silicon carbide, SiC2, is first formed, which decomposes to form silicon and graphite. Now, amorphous allotropic forms of carbon. Amorphous means granule-like. Okay, now amorphous allotropic forms of carbon, charcoal can divide it into two divisions, that is plant charcoal and animal charcoal. And plant charcoal can be divided into two types: wood charcoal and sugar charcoal. And animal charcoal can be divided into two parts: bone charcoal and blood charcoal. Now, plant charcoal, first division, wood charcoal, I am discussing. Wood charcoal, when wood is distilled in a closed iron retort, this process is called destructive distillation. Already you studied this destructive distillation process and retort process in hydrogen oxygen chapter. A volatile pyroligneous acid and wood gas come out as distillate, and the residue obtained is wood charcoal. So when you will do destructive distillation, as residue you can get wood charcoal. Now next one is sugar charcoal, another type of plant charcoal. By the destructive distillation, that means by the same process of sugar or by the addition of concentrated sulfuric acid to sugar, this charcoal is obtained. Sugar charcoal is the pure form of carbon. Now, there is a reaction in your book, C12H22O11. So, a molecule of sugar, when it reacts with H2SO4, 12C, that means 12 molecule of carbon, 11 molecule of water and sulfuric acid will be formed. Wood charcoal generally used as fuel and the other necessary thing. Now, active charcoal. With the special treatment, when the absorbed hydrocarbon and layers of graphite from the surface of charcoal, the porosity of charcoal increases very much. Its capacity of absorbing gas increases much because it has pores. This type of charcoal is called active charcoal because it's very much active. It is very much active charcoal. Coconut shell soaked in zinc chloride, that is ZnCl2 solution, when heated in absence of air, produces active charcoal. Besides the absorbing power, active charcoal has the power of decoloration and removing taste. That is taste removal power. Active charcoal is used in making gas mask that we generally use when you used to go in coal mine. So, if there is some experiment in your book where they have proved that active charcoal has a power of adsorption, it has the power of decoloration, and it has the power of removal of taste. This experiment, please read from your books, very easy, you will understand. Next one, animal charcoal. Animal charcoal, first division of animal charcoal is bone charcoal. In a closed retort, when animal's bone is made to undergo destructive distillation, that means by the same process, the black residue remained in the retort after the going off of the volatile substance is called bone black. It contains 10% carbon and the rest are calcium phosphate. Calcium phosphate formula is Ca3PO4O2 and calcium carbonate formula is CaCO3. In adding hydrochloric acid, calcium salt is dissolved and the black carbon that remains is called ivory black, that generally we use as carjol. Now black charcoal. When blood is heated, in absence of air, blood charcoal is obtained. Purified sugar, animal charcoal is used in large amount. Ivory black is used in preparing the black picture color. Blood charcoal is used in research work. And soot and lamp black in compounds like kerosene, petrol, diesel, benzene. Benzene formula C6H6, turpentine, etc. containing carbon and hydrogen, the proportion of carbon is large. When these substances are burnt in less air, black smoke is produced. When this smoke is held on wet blanket, fine black particles are found to collect there. These particles are called lamp black. Lamp black can be easily prepared at home by holding an iron or a brush dish over a burning kerosene lamp. In the kitchen also, near its roof lamp, black is found to deposit. I think so you have seen this in the kitchen especially. These are also found to hang along with the spider's web. In common uses, they are soot. Lamp black and soot are used in producing printing ink, black shoe polish and black paint. Now, coal lifted from mine is also called coal stone. There are four types of coal. These are pit coal, lignite coal, bituminous coal and anthracite coal. In pit coal, there is 60% carbon. In lignite coal, there is 70% carbon. In bituminous coal, there is 89% carbon and in anthracite coal, there is 94% carbon. Pit and lignite are the low-grade coal. Some ash remains after the burning of coal. It contains silicon dioxide, that is SiO2, and basic substances like aluminum oxide, aluminium oxide, Al2O3, magnesium oxide, iron oxide, that is Fe2O3, etc. The amount of ash is 25-30% in case of low-grade coal like pit and lignite. It is only 5% in case of high-grade coal. Bituminous coal, commonly called coal, burns with flame with smoke. Anthracite coal burns with little smoke but without flame. Anthracite coal has a high ignition temperature, so its use as fuel is limited because very soon it will burn, so explosion may occur. That's why. Now, coal is used mainly as fuel, all of you know. Besides this, by its destructive distillation, many important chemicals are obtained. These are coal tar, coal gas, gas carbon and coke. Coke is used as reducing agent in the metal extraction. During destructive distillation, gas carbon deposits on the wall of the retort. Gas carbon is a conductor of heat and electricity and so it is used in battery, electric fan and arc lamp also. Coal gas is used as fuel. Now, what is coke? The coal obtained from mine is made destructive distillation. The coke is called hard coke and at low temperature distillation. The black residue obtained is called coke. At high temperature distillation, the coke is called soft coke. Coke is used as reducing agent in metal extraction.
The universal presence of carbon dioxide.
From the previous discussion, we came to know about the carbon in its elemental form. We shall now look at the carbon present in compounds. It is impossible to find the carbon compound that is not the presence of carbon. First of all, in air, carbon is in the form of carbon dioxide. Mars, natural gases, petroleum, kerosene are compounds of carbon. Most of the layers of rock are of calcium carbonate, that is CaCO3. Protein, carbohydrate, cellulose in the living cells of plant and animal contain carbon. Hemoglobin, hormone, enzyme, DNA, that is deoxyribonucleic acid. RNA, that is ribonucleic acid, contain carbon. So it is natural to say that the world is a huge store of carbon compounds. Homework. Number 1. Define allotropy. Number 2. What is the unit for measuring diamond? Number 3. What are the differences between diamond and graphite? Number 4. How sugar charcoal is obtained? Number 5. Prove that active charcoal has the power of decoloration. Number 6. What are the uses of blood charcoal? Number 7. How artificial graphite is prepared? Number 8. What is active charcoal? Write its two uses. Number 9. What is the weight of Kohinoor? Number 10. Mention the differing types of coal. Thank you. For any queries or doubts, email me at sudeshna1.sma@outlook.com. Even you need to mail your regular physical science assignment in this given email ID.